There could be a ray of hope in the air for Pioneer Easy Bus, whose fleet of vehicles was impounded months ago over an 8 billion shilling tax debt. The KCC Executive Director, Jennifer Musisi, revealed today negotiations are ongoing into how the bus firm can navigate its hefty debt.
That includes URA, Ministry of Finance, Ministry of Transport and Communication, Minister for the Presidency, and we want to see how to resolve this impasse concerning Pioneer Bus, and hopefully it will be resolved.
Uganda Revenue Authority has threatened to auction the fleet of 99 buses to recover the money, but has delayed that decision until the end of this month. The decision to impound the buses has, however, left KCCA with a shortfall in revenue collections that used to come from the operations by Pioneer.
Of the vacuum that now exists, especially with one of the most important revenue sources of this authority, the technical...
Pioneer Easy Bus commenced services in 2012 to fill a gap left by striking taxi drivers in early 2012 and won public approval for its cheap fares.